whose mighty walls the people sheltered under Albany. Proud symbols.
This is Gordon Mackenzie's story. And the story of Albany, his family home. Albany, that once stood high over Norton Green. Albany, whose mighty walls the people sheltered under. Albany, proud symbols setting the highlands free. Just like a song that lasts forever. Gordon was the eldest son, a golden eagle, so the story runs. His brother Charles, dark as a raven. One night in jealous rage and spite, the raven struck with all his might. The eagle turned as quick as light and slew the raven. Albany, that once stood high over Norton Green. Albany, whose mighty walls the people sheltered under. Albany, proud symbols setting the highlands free. Just like a song that lasts forever. See the king's men come riding through the heather. Mackenzie's life, they cry, and all his land. Silent clansmen stand motionless together. An English king won't have a Highland man. So the king by his decree did raise and fire poor Albany, to let the people see his power. But Highland justice still prevails, and according to the clansmen's tales, a golden eagle nests forever in her tower. Albany, that once stood high over Norton Green. Albany, whose mighty walls the shelter under. Albany, proud symbol setting the highlands free. Just like a song.